across, a long blast wide from Wilson. Came out of the corner, Stasny walks in center, open net, what a pass by Paul Stasny. His 200th career assist has put the Avs in front.
The key thing to notice here is they scored it in the first 2 minutes of that 4 minute penalty to Jordan Hendry. So they will still be on a power play for a full 2 minutes. The guy who's been really quiet just makes a terrific pass in behind Brent Seabrook. There's Seabrook, he's in good position, Pat, but he loses. He loses his check in behind and allows his pass to go back door in the former Washington Capitol. Tomas Fleischmann beats Corey Crawford.
Right in, here's a long drive, deflected to Stasny. Stasny gave it to Shattenkirk. Centered, Stasny kicked it to the net, and Crawford sprawled, rebound. Open net, they score. It escaped Crawford and went to Fleischmann, who has two goals on a double minor penalty. And the Avs lead by a pair.
Well, after another terrific stop by Corey Crawford, the puck works itself to Tomas Fleischmann. There's the stop off the redirect by Matt Duchene, and then there's the wide open net, and Fleischmann does not miss. There's the stop. Sensational. But this puck finds its way up and over the waist of Corey Crawford. It goes by Duncan Keith. Corey Crawford not able to get back to his feet. And Fleischmann does what you're supposed to do, elevate the puck.
Fleischmann right back out there. He kicks it deep, the race for icing. And the Avs save it. Here's Fleischmann, it's upside, he scored! A hat trick for Tomas Fleischmann. The Hawks unable to touch up for icing, and Fleischmann makes him pay with the third goal of this period. And it's 4-2.
It's a bang-bang play, Pat, and it was Jason Cullimore who was in behind it. And I thought Cullimore touched this puck. There's the stick of Cullimore, and there you see the stick of David Jones. But Jones chips it to Fleischmann, and I think the reason, and there was Dan Schachty, Pride and Joy of Madison, Wisconsin. The reason why I believe that he made the right call there, Pat, was because of the way the puck came to Fleischmann for his hat trick.